I never got a chance to tell you how sorry I am about Ziyal.
Do I detect the fine hand of Dr. Cox at work once again?
I told him I wanted to offer my condolences.
I'm sorry. The good doctor encourages me to talk about Ziyal whenever possible since it was hurt. Death that brought on my momentary instability. I shouldn't be so suspicious.
It's all right. Well, we should be arriving at Starbase 621 by noon tomorrow. I'll see you at the arraignment.
Benjamin! About my daughter. You and Major Kira took care of her for almost a year. I wanted to thank you for that. It was very generous.
Ziyal was a very special young woman. It was a pleasure to have her with us, even if it was only a short time.
A short time is all she ever had.